Hi, I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, despite the number of bays being increased at the Midland train station, demand is still outstripping supply. While in Kalamunda, a train line could extend from the airport to the foothills after an announcement by the Transport Minister. In sport, we talked to the state novice boxing title holder who lives in Midland. For all this and more, you'll have to pick up a copy of this week's Midland Kalamunda Reporter.